Warning, this video contains graphic images that may not be suitable for little sissy bitches, so viewer discretion is advised. We kill shit here.
Came in here yesterday. Kind of scouted the place to put in two dam sets. This right here looked like a good spot for one, but I don't like that there's ice here. See, they go out right there too. Come right around here. I was gonna put a caster there, but now I'm not so sure, because it's supposed to get cold on Thursday. Oh, there's some bubbles there. There's maybe a den right there too. This is a tough one. I feel like I need one there. Just because it's right on the dam. They're definitely gonna be looking for a caster from another beaver here, so. And a really deep hole right here to drown them with, I know that. It's a heck of a hole there. TS-80, I got it, not a T. I don't know why I always do that. This is a K9 Extreme. Dogless beaver trap. It's ice out of here. And come out here. There's my stick out like a sore thumb caster mount set right there. Hopefully it doesn't drip into my trap. Yeah, there's one. Hopefully something came last night. I woke up the dam just a little bit. See how that's open still? Definitely some activity here. I bet that's a crossover. I bet that is a crossover. Let's try. Oops. I went for a swim. I bet this is a crossover right here. You see how that's open and there's a trail there? I bet them beavers are coming across right there and going into this section. Did he not even see that yesterday? I stood there. Because I got to get from here to here. I bet that is a crossover. We'll try it out for a few days and see how it works. It's definitely open still. Got cold weather coming. Oh man, wrong way. Cold weather for a couple days, so it's probably gonna freeze up. It's talking like minus two, but it'll be ready when it unfreezes. We will smash it down a little bit and get it stirred up. See what, if we got anything last night. Whenever you're doing dam break, there's a good chance they're gonna just come in and cover your traps. You just keep working it. It's throwing out pretty good. Yep. They were here last night. This has been rebuilt. This is where I broke right here. I smashed this down, broke that. There was one here last night. Bastards. I don't see anything so far. Definitely still hear water running. Thank you. has not been rebuilt. Really? That's crazy. Oh, that's a strike so far. Here's my trap. This was definitely rebuilt over here though. Missed him. Son of a bitch. This one's definitely been rebuilt. And I missed him. See how they just fill it back up? We'll just keep breaking it every day. More than likely, you might have set this trap off. Definitely being a... Go ahead and find it, I guess. I think it's set off. Buried it. Has been set off. Well, that sucks. What's up, everybody? I'm trying a different setting today on the GoPro. It says linear. I've always used the wide mode, so we'll see what happens. I'm down at Coyote Creek first, and then I'm gonna go to the new farm called Beaver Creek. Hopefully we got something. Snowing, calling for record lows tonight. For, well, not record low, but the lowest it's been all winter. It's gonna be cold, so pretty much it's gonna freeze everything and my traps ain't gonna be working for a couple days, so I'll keep getting out content as best I can. Probably do some shed hunting this weekend. I got 3-day weekend, so we're gonna get some stuff done. So stay tuned, see what we got up here. Dang snowflake on my lens. Well, let's see if we got anything in them new sets today. Did a crossover, did a damper, right here on the hut. I got a set. And then I got the two dam brakes at the end that they covered up on me. Right now, I got a nice sheet of ice because it's snowing hard. Trap's still there, nothing in this one. Darn it. I was hoping I'm gonna get some conibears in here pretty soon. Cruise down here. We'll get her set up. Don't mind if water gets on the camera. I apologize. I'll wipe it off here soon. It's gonna all be frozen tonight, so might not catch anything for a few days. I got something here, it looks like. Possibly. I got a beaver here. All right, sweet. I'll get that remade. That was a crossover. I'm gonna have to wipe off the lens a lot, guys. Stick with me. Definitely thought this was a crossover. Not at first, first day I didn't. get all this stuff off of here. Smaller one, but we'll take it. Real high catch on the beaver trap. This is a Canine Extreme beaver. Oh, and Coyote Creek was a bust. I did not catch anything there today. We'll set him here. Sweet. Hell yeah, that's a good start. I was wondering if this was, in fact, a crossover. I still got a little bit of time left to where I can catch otter, so be real nice to catch an otter here. I got my waders on today, guys. I can do some stuff a little different now. Put that there. Let's open that back up there, like that. Put a few of these in here. I want to encourage them to keep going over where they've been going over. Right here, where it's easy to crawl through. See their path? I want to encourage them to keep doing that. All right. I really thought I would have got one at the house. It's only a matter of time. Get this going out pretty decent. There it is. All right, let me clean off my screen. It's right here on this crossover. They just come swimming through. They've got a little, I don't know why they even have this dam here, really. They got a big one down here, it's backing the whole thing up. I'll leave him here for now. Get him all the way back. I'm planning on doing I want to put a bigger trap in the main dam break. So I brought a bigger one. And then I'm going to put that Duke number 4 on a caster mount on the side there. Hopefully I caught one without them covering up my trap again like last time. This is day 2 with this spot. First beaver. Those of you saying man down, this would not be a good place to man down. You can see all these daggers standing up. Gotta be careful. I don't wanna ruin the waders, and I don't really wanna fill my waders full of blood either. Like I say, this is all gonna freeze solid for a few days, so I'll come in and find out where their runs are for 330s. Right here, they fix this every night. Huh, little bastards. 2 nights in a row they fix that. It appears I don't remember leaving that gigantic stick standing there, but I could have. She's still open. I might have something here, boys. I don't know why that stick's there. I feel like I did not put that there. I do not have anything here. Darn it. And that dam's not. That dam over here ain't fixed either. Hey guys, I decided I'm just gonna break out another dam break right here. Since it's gonna get so cold, it should always be flowing to where it won't freeze up. And they've been coming in here and fixing it every dang day. In the last 2 days, they fixed this one like it's their, I don't understand why they're fixing this one more than they're fixing that one down there, but they definitely are. I broke it the first day I was in here, and I kind of broke it yesterday when I walked through here. I might have to get a game camera. I still feel like there's someone messing with me down that way. I did not leave that stick standing there. I'm pretty sure about to look at the video. And I feel like that's like, hey, a warning for the beaver. Get the freak, don't come over here. There's a white stick standing here. Ranger number 5. Put it right here. Okay, I'll get out my area so I can see what it looks like. Water will clear up fast when it's running like this. You can see what the trap looks like after you get out of the way a bit. One beaver. Boy, I had high hopes. That's okay though. Okay, I'm gonna move it right here. I'm thinking. I got this to stop him from coming from the side. So hopefully get one there. Well, let's go grab that beaver and it'll be a wrap on today. Probably be a few days. We'll see. This should stay open. And as well as those should stay open. So I could still catch. And then this weekend, I got a 3-day weekend. I found spots for 330 right over there, and there's some up that way. I don't know. Got a beaver, that's all I know. You should have a tunnel right here. Nope. Oh, packing out the beaver. Needed a crossover right there. There's also a crossover right there. But I'm gonna need nicer weather for those kind of sets. All right. Gonna get a thumbnail, guys. There it is. You guys get to see the thumbnails made. Let me clear off my camera again. I'm pretty sure it's messed up. Appreciate you guys tagging along with me. Yeah, I'm sure someone just saw my password. Unless you get my phone, I don't really bother me any. Check that out. That's a pretty cool view. Until he falls off right about now. Stay there, buddy. Cool. All right, guys, that's gonna be a wrap for this one. I'm glad you guys come along with me. Obviously, it's beaver season. Got beaver? Hashtag. But I'm just enjoying it. I went pretty hardcore during the regular trapping season. So I just like coming out here and hanging out and enjoying nature, guys. But I'll keep plugging away. We'll keep adding sets in here. I would like to have like a 3 beaver day. That'd be pretty awesome. Yeah, there's some fresh cutting right here. And there's a tunnel of some sorts here. Looks like an older one maybe. Or they're starting one. There's definitely something going on there. I'll have to investigate that some more. Fresh chewings right there. It's pretty fresh. All right. Later, guys. Hope you enjoy the rest of your day.